Back to best way to study. In this video we are going to discuss blood relations topic in verbal and nonverbal reasoning. Blood relations is the most common and very demanded topic in campus placements written test. So let's go and begin the topic. Okay, first before learning the questions or examples from the blood relations, make sure you know each and every blood relation so perfectly, because that is the basics for getting your answer correct in the exam. Okay, so make sure you are perfect in relations. Okay, and let's begin. Example one, Anil introduces Rohit as the son of the only brother of his father. Anil introduces Rohit as the son of his only brother of his father's wife. Okay, father's wife. The question is, how is Rohit related to Anil? So let's see how to solve this question. Okay, first, Anil introduces Rohit. This is the question, and in the final written test you will not have time to learn or read each and every line thoroughly. So what you need to do is, how is Rohit related to Anil? This is the final question, so keep it aside and start reading from last to first in this direction. Okay, in this direction, start reading question from in this direction, so that you can easily solve the question in the minimum time. Okay, so this final question you need not consider, just remember the relation, like what relation does these both have, that is the common question. Okay, now what you need to do is, see of father's wife. First, father's wife. Let's start reading the question from the last. Okay, father's wife is nothing but mother. Okay, mother. Next, brother of his father's wife. So in place of father's wife, we already substituted mother. Okay, now let's forget about father's wife. Now remember mother. Okay, brother of mother is, who is the brother of mother? Brother of mother is called as uncle. Okay, brother of mother is called as uncle. Okay, till here we got answer as uncle. Remember that brother of his father's wife is the final answer, we got it as uncle. Okay, now let's see, son of uncle. Okay, son. See, till here we got uncle as answer. Now the word which is before uncle is son. So uncle's son, what will uncle's son become to, like what relation will Rohit have with Anil is, he's nothing but uncle's son. Uncle's son is nothing but cousin. So Rohit and Anil are cousins. Hope you found this video useful. I explained as easy as possible. I'll solve many other problems. Okay, related to blood relations only in the coming up videos. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, share the video and like the video, and hit the bell icon to get notified of future videos about CRT and reasoning. Thank you so much for watching this video.